Okay, now it's been about 5 minutes, and it's starting to sweat down nicely. What I'm going to do is I'm going to add the rosemary and thyme. Okay, give it a bit of a stir around. And just on that same low heat, we're just going to wait another 5 minutes or so until it's sweated all the way down.